चिल्ड्रेन, थैंक यू सो मच, धन्यवाद। सो टुडे लास्ट 15 मिनट्स वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ टेस्ट ऑन बिना मात्रा के शब्द, गिनती 1 to 10 एंड कलर्स नेम। सो टिल कंप्लीट 30 मिनट्स वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज एवरीथिंग। सो फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज बिना मात्रा के शब्द। हरिणी टू सी म्यूट योरसेल्फ। थैंक यू सो मच हरिणी टू सी, प्लीज म्यूट योरसेल्फ। Okay, so I'm going to on my video and we are going to revise all 2-letter words, 3-letter words as well as 4-letter words. Aaj hum puri punaravritti karne wale hain. Okay. So I'm in your class today. So we will teach from the class itself. So I know from long time you are missing your school, your classroom. Okay. So today we are going to teach you from your school. Mute yourself. Yes, thank you so much. So today we are bina matra ke shabd. Main mute se hu kya? Sima check karo. So we will have first do akshar ke shabd. So akshar दो अक्षर के शब्द। सी शब्द मीन्स वर्ड, अक्षर मीन्स लेटर एंड दो मीन्स टू लेटर वर्ड्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज। सो फर्स्ट वन आई एम गोइंग टू राइट द फर्स्ट ज ग सी I have written completely. J and G, so it's pronounced jug. Jug, jug. In English also we are saying same. Jug, jug. The second one, I want to tell you. B, the, first. First I have written B. See how we are writing B. Here one standing line. One circle, one slanting line inside, leave a slipping line long because we are going to write the word, and then sir, one circle, come down, slanting line, in between middle line, and standing line. So this is bus. In English also we are saying same, bus, jug, jug, bus, bus. So third, now third we are going to right, see how you have written g, one curve, one more curve and standing line. G, r, ghar, ghar, ghar means house or you can say home also. G, r, ghar, j, g, jug, b, z, bus. Now fourth one we are going to okay, so jug, jug, bus, bus, ghar, ghar, ghar means house. So we have learned total 6 letters. two letter words. So now k, p, cup. I have written k and p. K, p, cup. In English also we are saying cup. K, p, cup. Cup, cup, cup means cup. In English also we are saying same. So jug, bus, ghar, cup. So now fifth letter we have learned six letter words. Okay, six words. So fur. We have to write fur, l for fur first and L, P, L, Pal, Pal means fruit. P, L, Pal, Pal means fruit. And the last word for two letter word, N, L, Null. N, L, Null means tap. N, L, Null means tap. So jug, bus, ghar, cup, Pal, Null. So now we are going to write teen akshar wale shabd. So teen. Teen. Teen means three. Teen means three. So three letter word. First I am going to write pa. Then ba. Then na. Pavan. Pavan. Pavan means air. Pavan means air. Pavan. Second, see what I am writing. The first letter of the vowel. K. L. M. देखो क्या लिखा है. K. L. M. कलम का मतलब है pen. कलम का मतलब है pen. Pavan air. कलम pen. Third one, the sweet sh, ha, the shahad, sh, ha, the shahad means honey. Shahad means honey. So pavan, kalam, shahad means honey. Now next one, we are going to write ma. Mutter, mutter, mutter means pea. Mutter, mutter means pea. Next, we have learned this letter by learning k. L, kalam means pen. But now we are going to write k, m, l, kamal. Kamal means lotus. Kamal means lotus. And the last word for road, we say sadak. But we have to give a dot below sadak. Sadak means road. Sadak means road. So pavan, kalam, shahad, matar, kamal, sadak. So in taste, I will ask the English meaning. I have given the Hindi letters and you have to write English meaning for that same letter. And I will give you pictures. You have to identify the pictures. Now we are going to write four letter words. Char. Char means four. The first one is, see for garden what we are saying, woo. Choti U, then P, then V, then N, all round complete slipping line. Upavan, Upavan means garden. Upavan means garden. Second, kind of juice, we will say Sh, R, V, sharbat. Sharbat means you can say Jews. Third one, thermos. Thermos means flask. You can keep the things liquid hot or cold for long time. So upper one, sharbat, thermos, and the last one we have learned, khatmal. What we have learned, khatmal. Khatmal means bed bug. Khatmal means bed bug. Bed bug. Upavan, garden, sharbat, juice, thermos, flask, khatmal, bed bug. So this is all about four letter words. So this, like this, you have to practice at your house also. So let's revise for color name. For color name, we will say rangon ke naam. For color, we say rang. For many colors, we say rangon ke naam. So we have learned rangon ke naam. First, for red color, we say la, la ko aakhi matra la. And again, we have to write la. La, la, la means red. So in test, I will give you color and you have to choose the option for correct color name. Next, yellow. For yellow, what we say, right? Pila. P, O, E, ki matra, badi ki matra from right side. P, L, ko, A ki matra. Pila. Third, for green color. For green color, you have to write H, R, ko, A ki matra. Ra, hara. Hara means green. Next, for blue color, you have to write na, na ko badi ki matra ni, la ko a ki matra la, ni la. For next color is pink color. Pink color, what we say, gulabi. Ga, ko choti u ki matra. From left side towards down to left side, L ko A ki matra gula, and B ko badi E ki matra gulabi. Gulabi means pink. The next color, black. For black, we say kala. K ko A ki matra, L ko A ki matra, and slipping line. Black means kala. Next, for white. For white, you have to say safed. So, then pa ko a ki matra, one balloon up and one dot down, so pa. So, safed. Safed means white. Safed means white. Next, purple. Purple, we say bangani. B ko I ki matra, two balloons up and one dot, bang. G, N ko I ki matra, bangani. Next, orange. For orange, we say N ko A ki matra, na. Rangi, R pe dot, bindu, na, rangi, G ko, badi ki matra, from right side, na rangi. And the last color is brown. For brown, we have to write G first, plus we have to write badi u ki matra, towards down, right side, R ko A ki matra, bura, R ko A ki matra. So, this is about all color names. Red, lal, येलो, पीला, ग्रीन, हरा, ब्लू, गुलाबी, ब्लैक, काला, व्हाइट, सफेद, पर्पल, बैंगनी, ऑरेंज, नारंगी, ब्राउन, भूरा. एनी डाउट इन बिना मात्रा के शब्द एंड कलर नेम? एनी डाउट?
नो मैम.
ओके फाइन
मैम.
शिवा मैम प्लीज चेक दिस चैट बॉक्स इफ देयर इज एनी डाउट.
यस यस नो डाउट मैम, दे आर राइटिंग नो डाउट. Children, okay, please mute your audio and video. Children, please mute your audio and video. Ashini, please mute your video.
Okay, children, if you have no doubt, that means you are clear with all things. Now, going device B. Mute yourself. Okay, thank you. So for number one, see, there also I have given English number, but you have to guess the Hindi number name. For one.
Your camera, please. Krish, please mute your camera. Video off, switch off your camera. Children, please.
We are at school and principal ma'am also looking at you. Okay.
Are you together?
So one for one. We say ek, ek, ek. For number one, we say ek, and in Hindi also I'm showing you how. Two in English like this. In Hindi, we say the ko o ki matra, one standing line plus one balloon up. So, and in Hindi, we will write.
Ilakia, Muttu Ilakia, mute your audio and video. Muttu Ilakia, please mute your audio and video. Please. If you don't know, you call your parents.
Ma'am,
Muttu Ilakia. Yes. Muttu Ilakia, please mute your audio and video.
Children, many people to see you. You are at your home, but we are in school and everyone is watching you. Mute yourself quickly. Okay. See children, if you are unmuting your video, you can't see my video. So please check your speaker and check your video. So number three, we have to write Tina, Ta, Ko, Badi, E, Ki, Matra from right side. And Na, Tina, Teen. In Hindi, we have to write like this. So number four, we have to write Cha, को आ की मात्रा चार चार च को आ की मात्रा चार. नेक्स्ट पांच फॉर फाइव वी से पांच क को आ की मात्रा देन वी हैव टू गिव चंद्रबिंदु. दिस इज फॉर चंद्रबिंदु. चंद्र मीन्स मून. यू हैव टू राइट लाइक ड्रॉ लाइक अ हाफ मून एंड वन डॉट बिंदु. पा च पांच पा च पांच. देन फॉर नंबर सिक्स वी विल राइट छ ह छ. यू कैन राइट छ ह और यू कैन राइट छे. एवरीथिंग इज करेक्ट. एवरीथिंग इज करेक्ट. देन नंबर सेवन. नंबर सेवन सात. स को आ की मात्रा वन स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड त सात. विल राइट लाइक दिस इन हिंदी. नेक्स्ट आ ठ आठ. नौ न खो औ की मात्रा टू बलून्स अप विथ वन स्टैंडिंग लाइन नौ
लकिया प्लीज म्यूट योर ऑडियो एंड वीडियो प्लीज
ओके सो लास्ट नंबर नंबर टेन
टन तीन चार पांच छह सात आठ नौ दस
स्टूडेंट प्लीज म्यूट योरसेल्फ अगेन एंड अगेन वी आर रिपीटिंग द सेम थिंग प्लीज म्यूट एंड प्रैक्टिस सो एक दो तीन चार पांच छह सात ओके सो दिस इज अबाउट ऑल द रिविजन ऑफ बिना मात्रा के शब्द गिनती एंड कलर नेम एनी डाउट चिल्ड्रन देन वी विल स्टार्ट अवर टेस्ट
मैम रिपीट सिक्स्थ वन मैम
सिक्स्थ वन ओके सिक्स्थ वन छह छह and k you can write k also or one more
and what is 6 to
will you please know what I'm just telling that same thing mute yourself th h th h or you can write k th ko a ki matra k or you can write for this th th ko a ki matra two dot nearby you can write any word for this So instead, I will give you English number. You have to find out the number name of Hindi. Sometimes I will give you Hindi number name. You have to find out English number. So this is about instead. Bina matra ke shabd, I will give you color. You have to identify the color name, and I will ask you shabdarth in English. You have to write in English. Right means you have to select in English. So we will start our test. If you have any doubt, then you can ask. Any doubt? Now I have to stop my video. Yes, Mridalini. Any doubt?
Mama.
Okay. So mute yourself. We have more 20 minutes. So 5 minutes we will wait. If you have any doubt, just let me know. So every day you have. Okay, very good. Every day you have to read word letters, vyanjan letters, bara khadi. Then only you will practice for all the things. Okay, so we have 5 more. Minutes, so we will take a barakhadi practice today for the ka varga. Yes, oral only. We will take barakhadi practice for only ka varga. That is not for test. That is only for your revision. So let's start. Come on, can you hold? Yahi pe dikha deti hu. Okay, so we will. Practice for 12:30 today. For 5 minutes we have. See, ka 12:30. Dikh raha hai? Pakad ke bol na 2 hi minute. Dikh raha hai? Okay, so let's start ka 12:30. For that you have to write ka first. Then we have to write a ke baad kya aata hai? Aa. Ka ko a ki matra one standing line. Then E की मात्रा क को E की मात्रा from left side one top E छोटी E then for बड़ी की मात्रा क को बड़ी की मात्रा from towards right E then we have to give U की मात्रा क को U की मात्रा down towards left Then U की मात्रा क को U की मात्रा down towards right U. तुम्हारा हम दिख रहा है? U. then we have to give ruki matra down panko
loshni please mute your video loshni you are continue on your video yeah okay
great so after riki matra we have to give eki matra see k ko eki matra kaisi deni hai k ko ek balloon up one balloon up k then k ko i ki matra two balloons up kai then k ko o ki matra k one balloon up with one standing line ko for kau two balloons up with one standing line kau then come k ke upar ek bindu kam and the last letter k ko two dots nearby kaha kaha so k ka ti ti ku ku kri ke kai ko kau kam kaha likewise you have to practice now I'm going to share the link on your chat box so parents if you are sitting with your children please help them to open the link please don't help them for the answer and children if you are sitting alone go to your chat box and I'm going to send one link there you have to click on that link then the your test will open now after that you have to write your name in English and then grade and section wait I will read all the questions one minute so I have pasted a link on your chat box so click on that link open and write your name in English and section and wait all the questions only in Hindi so I will read the question and I will tell you the meaning try to read it try to read it I know you all are smart children you will learn very nicely because I have seen your fruit salad so yummy fruit salad I got very nice I'm really happy that you are doing all the activities there are many children they are doing the activities very good lovely children so just wait I will read and you also practice for the reading so Seema ma'am if there is any doubt in chat box you just check till that I will share you know question paper
okay
So I think everyone has written your name and section and grade just like your grade and section we'll go for the first question we'll go for the first question niche diya gaya ank ko shabd mein likhiye down one number is given you have to write number name In Hindi, they have given number name. Select the correct number name. Number they have given in English. You have to select number name in Hindi. Question number two. The same question with different number. नीचे दिया गया अंक को शब्द में लिखिए नीचे मीन्स डाउन दिया गया मीन्स गिवन अंक मीन्स नंबर एंड यू हैव टू राइट सिलेक्ट द नंबर नेम लिखिए लिखना राइट You have given number and you have to write number name. Just now we revised everything. Question number three. Question number three. नीचे दिया गया रंग का नाम लिखिए. नीचे means down. Second letter दिया गया means given. रंग का नाम means you know color name. लिखिए. Right. So we have given one color down. You have to select the color name in Hindi. Three names have to select the color name.
Miss, I got doubt.
Question
miss.
Number four. Yes, ask.
You are asking, miss.
Yeah. If you have doubt any, you are solving the question paper, right?
Okay, miss.
कौन बात कर रहा था? See, कौन बात कर रहा था? See, dear. Swatika, I have sent the link in chat box. Open that chat box and start doing the test. If you don't know, call your parents, they will open the link. Question number four. नीचे दिया गया रंग का नाम लिखिए. नीचे means down. दिया गया means given. रंग का नाम means color name. लिखिए means write. You have given one color. You have to select color name in Hindi. Question number fifth. What happened here? Shafika, any doubts here? Have you opened the link?
6th one, miss. What, miss?
Yes, wait. No, I'm coming to 5th one only. Wait.
Okay, miss.
Yes,
bye.
5th one. Mute yourself. The 5th one. Diya gaya shabd ko ank mein likhiye. Diya gaya means given. Shabd means word, ank means number. In bracket, they have given one word. That is, I'm reading now, now. And you have to select the number. Numbers are in English only. So easily you can select it. Question number six. दिया गया शब्द को अंक में लिखिए. The number for that. Select the number for that. In bracket you can see teen. We have written teen. So you have to correct the option.
Ma'am, 8th one, yes. What?
Dear, wait, I'm reading slowly, okay? Wait for your turn. Wait. Question number 7. Shabdartha likhiye. Shabdartha means English meaning. In even classwork note also, we have written this word, Shabdartha. English meaning, you have to write Shabdartha for Kamal. I have given English spelling down. You have to select the English spelling. Even in assessment also, these kind of questions only will come accordingly your classbook notes. Very simple. You can easily read and easily select the English meaning. Question number 8. Again, Shabdartha likhiye. Write the English meaning. Fal. We have just now done our activity for this. Fal. फल. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, सेम शब्दार्थ लिखिए, राइट द इंग्लिश मीनिंग. शहद, शहद. जस्ट नाउ वी रिवाइज एवरीथिंग. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, सेम राइट द मीनिंग इन इंग्लिश. शब्दार्थ लिखिए, थर्मस, थर्मस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, चित्र पहचानिए. चित्र मीन्स पिक्चर, पहचानिए मीन्स गेस, गेस द पिक्चर. We have given the picture and given the options also. So you have to select the correct option. Just see the picture and choose the correct option. Question number 12. Chitra pehchaniye. Select the picture, guess the picture. We have given one picture and three options down. Read the option and choose the correct one. Question number 13. Again, guess the picture. Chitra pehchaniye. Guess the picture. We have given picture. Three options are there. Read the option and choose the correct one. Question number 14. नीचे दिया गया रंग का नाम लिखिए. You have to write the color name. You have given a color. You have to select the correct color name. And the last question, question number 15, Chitra pehchaniye, guess the picture. We have done everything in classwork notes. We have even draw the pictures and we are writing picture names. So if you have studied with your classwork notes, you can easily solve the question paper. We have given the picture and you have to select the picture name. If you have any doubt, you can ask. We have more 5 minutes. After this, you can submit and you can see your score. If you have any doubt, you can write in chat box. You can say, if you have completed, write in your chat box, completed. Yes, many of you have finished. So you can view your score. Any doubts? Very good. I'm getting many messages. So everything is clear. Every day you have to practice for Bara Khadi. Then only you can easily read the Shabda, word. आ की मात्रा, वन स्टैंडिंग लाइन. सो फ्राइडे वी विल टीच समथिंग विद विथ आ की मात्रा. वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट आ की मात्रा. प्रैक्टिस फॉर एवरी डे बारा खड़ी एंड स्वर एंड व्यंजन लेटर. वेरी गुड. मेनी मैसेजेस फॉर कंप्लीटेड फिनिश्ड मैम. सुपर. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन आस्क. आई विल पोस्ट दिस लिंक इन योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप टूडे. Any doubts, you can unmute and you can ask if you have any doubts. We have 4 more minutes.
Ma'am?
Yes, Raghavarshini.
Ma'am, exam finished.
Okay, very good. Mute yourself.
Thank you.
No, thank you. We have more 2 minutes. Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Very good. Okay. So practice every day. Every day you have to practice. I will call anyone and I will ask any question. Yes, finished. I know. I know you finished. I got all the mails. Whoever has submitted, I'm getting the mail. Yes.
Yeah, group. Put in WhatsApp. Group and Lena.
Group and Lena.
Speak in English or in Hindi. What is easy for you that you have to speak?
Speak in English.
You want WhatsApp? On WhatsApp, yes, I will send this link on WhatsApp.
Ma'am, send it in WhatsApp, ma'am.
Yes, very good. Now I understand. I will send.
Yes.
Okay, fine, children. Thank you so much. Dhanyavaad.